sign them, and I'll tell you how I hacked into NASA.
Of the 6 3-digit integers on the board, which are divisible by 4? O'Brien.
All of them.
703 divisible by 4.
703 divided by 4 is 175.75. It can all be divided by 4, just with the remainders. You didn't define your terms.
My name is Walter O'Brien. I have the 4th highest IQ ever recorded, 197. Einstein's was 160. When I was 11, the FBI arrested me for hacking NASA to get their blueprints for my bedroom wall. Now, I run a team of geniuses tackling worldwide threats only we can solve. Together, we are Scorpion.
Again, your boy's all over with the shakers.
I know, Nemos, I know. He's just having a hard time adjusting in school. He'll be back next week. Promise.
No, but you should help him.
And my polish streaks because Ralph does it. He loves to paint. And don't tell me that he needs help either. He's challenged. Have some empathy.
Challenged, huh? Look at Sylvester and him. Do you know what they're doing? The matches are the king. The jelly is the queen. The sugar packets are the knights. He's playing chess with a grandmaster who's about to lose.
Walter, you see this? Checkmate in 8 moves. This kid is amazing.
I'm sorry to be the bearer of bad news, but your son is a genius.
He doesn't even know we're here. He's wondering if those flashlights can be powered by the heat of the hand that holds them. Or he's calculating the cubic footage of the octagon clock. He thinks about anything. Everything.
Did you let him beat you earlier?
No. Few parents meaningfully engage with mentally enabled children. It's not your fault.
Don't yell at that boy.
Mr. Tooley, listen carefully. There's an emergency on your flight. We need your help.
Nice try, Sully.
Yeah, this isn't Sully, because Sully wouldn't know that right now.
Right above them are 2 F-22s ready to shoot you out of the sky. So I need you to get off your ass, grab a flight attendant, and tell them to get your phone to the pilot.
This is Captain Pike, standing by.
Captain Pike, you're carrying an uncorrupted version of Control Tower software. And you need to email it to me so it can be downloaded at LAX.
Copy.
But our onboard wireless only has a limited reach. What do you want me to do?
Let the tower at 100 feet. I should be able to grab your wireless.
I've linked my computer up to LAX, so as soon as I get the download, they'll have it as well.
Here it comes.
Captain Pike, maintain at 100 feet. I should be able to catch your Wi-Fi signal and download your software.
This is Captain Pike. Do I have confirmation? Over.
Are you able to download that software?
No. There's too much of a speed differential between a plane and a stationary laptop. Over.
Mr. O'Brien, I've got 240 souls on board. Please tell me there's something else.
You just solved the speed differential problem.
Happy? I need you to get me into a Ferrari 458. I need you to get me into a Ferrari 458.
Force the gas cap open. There's an engine cover. Emergency release.
All right.
Left-hand side of the engine bay. Pull out the ECM tool.
Can you get that plane about 8 feet off the ground?
8 feet? What for?
Can't risk missing the wireless signal again, so we're gonna have to hardwire it into the computer.
You're the world's smartest computer guy, and this comes down to plugging something.
We're gonna be driving 200 miles an hour underneath you.
What?
Yeah. We only have 7 seconds to receive that file.
Any longer, we're not gonna get this plane back up.
We will crash.
On top of us?
That will not happen.
Must be in the Air Force rank. Uh-huh.
Hit the roof panel!
No.
Hit the roof panel! Do
it
now! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Come on!
We've got
the reset!
Drop the gamma! Drop it now! Come on!
Got it!
Yeah.
Got it! Okay,
we're back on.
Mayday, mayday. Communications restored.